with kids, working against bullying. I think he's one of the few promoters that actually split promoter fighter that takes away from his own purse to split it among the fighters in his undercard. And I think that's very, very heartfelt. And I am so proud to present to you, Mr. Jake Paul. Look at you. Wait. Wait, okay, so I'm all for surprises. Where's my man BJ Flores, man?
Oh, BJ's here.
Where's BJ?
BJ's right here.
Oh, there you go. Hey. Yeah.
You know.
How you doing? And Coach D. Are you handing the baton? What's up with that? What?
We're building the dream team, you know? And we had to bring in a secret weapon.
Okay. This opens a whole can of worms, completely different kind of worms. Well, so good to have you here.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. It's good to be here in Vegas. Shout out to the people watching at home. Another one. Here we go.
We're going to talk a little bit about Coach T. I need to know how and when and why.
Well, I take it from OG.
Ooh.
I've been doing this for about 40 years.
But you're all of 25.
Well, you know, things happen. I've been through a lot. You know, I was around during Tyson time. You know, I saw something in the white boy. I made sure I made it happen. So we here.
There you go. So when did you decide to touch base with Coach T?
You know, after the Woodley fight, I came out, I reassessed my performance. And I was like, you know what, I did great. I beat a 5-time UFC champion. I took his hardest punch that he won the UFC championship with, like it was nothing. I was off balance. You know, it's boxing. You're gonna get dirty if you're a mechanic. But I was like, you know, there's some things we can tighten up. And that's where, you know, started making some calls, and that's where Coach D came in. And you know, it's been a game changer.
So Coach D is actually an advisor to BJ.
Well, I wouldn't say that. I came in for nourishment, and you know, he wasn't making weight, so I made sure he made weight. We came in. I continued to tell him. I said, "Come with that right jab under that belt." He listened. He's a good boy. Like I said, you know, apple don't fall too far from the tree. I talked to his papa. His papa's a good guy. Yeah, we just working.
Well, I look forward to seeing you perform.